Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel SS Analysis. First of all, I would like to tell you that if you are watching this video first time, subscribe my channel to see my more upcoming videos on analysis of different commodities and equity. And second important thing is to watch this video till its end to understand this thoroughly to take your decision. Your one like will motivate me to be regular in working more hard for you. Let us start the day to analyze the movements of natural gas futures in different time frames. While the natural gas started the week with a good gap up, as I mentioned in my last analysis, natural gas exactly started the week with a gap up opening in this expected opening zone. Here you can see, since then the natural gas futures are constantly trying to maintain above this uptrend line. Friends, here you can see no doubt that they were feeling a little bearish pressure, but as we have seen this opening above the resistance first, which I mentioned here, we have constantly moving above this uptrend line. And here you can see the 20 days exponential moving average is trying to move upward, and all the moving averages have been in good position, which indicates the continuation of an uptrend. I would like to tell you, according to AccuWeather, an active storm from the Pacific Ocean into the western United States has sent storm after storm eastward across the country this month. There are no indication that this weather pattern will change until around the middle of March. A strong ridge of high pressure building into Alaska this week will send Arctic air into the plains during the first few days of March and then into the east by the third. AccuWeather predicts that there is a potential of more wintry storms to attack areas from the Carolinas to the northeast through the first 10 days of March. A storm system may try to come together across the southeast and mid-Atlantic between March 4 to 6, and much of mid-Atlantic could be facing snow or ice concerns. In the wake of this system, the high pressure system over Alaska could begin to weaken and slide southward into eastern Canada and northern United States. So friends, the weather looks too supportive for natural gas bulls to move upward till March 10, and I find this weather pattern indicates the bullish pattern of natural gas futures is still intact till March 10. As you can see, I have drawn a 60 degree angle, and I find that the natural gas futures are still maintaining a 60 degree move. And second important thing is that the natural gas futures are maintaining above this uptrend line, which indicates that we are going to test first resistance at the level of $2.843 before moving more upward. So today we will be trying to test this second resistance level very soon, and I find that the weather announcement looks too supportive for natural gas bulls to break this immediate resistance. Now let us see that how the natural gas futures are trying to sustain above the current level, and I find that once we sustain above the level of $2.8, we will try to move more upward. Now I find that no doubt that the natural gas futures are trying to maintain this 60 degree move well till the level of $2.888, and I find that a sustainable move above the level of $2.888 will lead to a upward move above the level of $2.967. So friends, be ready for an action. On the upper side, we are going to see the levels of $2.967 in a short while, and on the other hand, we will have to maintain above this uptrend line for next few hours. No doubt that the level of $2.941 will provide third resistance to natural gas bulls, but I find that once the natural gas futures sustain above the level of $2.888, we will see them to cross this resistance third very shortly. On the other hand, the levels of $2.810 will provide good support, where we have immediate support for the natural gas futures, and no doubt that the upcoming inventory of more withdrawal will enhance the bullishness of natural gas during this week. So friends, be ready for an action in natural gas futures. And on the lower side, I find that Till we maintain above this median uptrend line, uptrend of natural gas futures will remain intact. No doubt that the bears will try to short every effort move, but no doubt that the natural gas bulls look too confident to move upward during this week. So friends, be ready for an action in natural gas futures. Friends, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to share this video with your more and more friends. Thank you.